Hello guys, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll show you how to live stream your screen on YouTube. So for that, first we'll open the Chrome and download a software called OBS. This software will let you share your screen on YouTube. So we'll download this installer executable file, and once it is installed, we will open it in the folder and we'll run this executable file. So we'll install it. And once it has installed, it will open up. In the left bottom corner, you could see a plus sign. You will click on it and name the screen. So let's say we'll name this YouTube share. And next we'll click on this plus button and we will select display capture. So this will display this screen for you. And we'll click on OK. And then we'll right click on this, we'll click on transform and we'll click on fit to screen. If you cannot see your screen like me, then we'll solve this error now. But if you could see the screen, then you could proceed with this duration of the video. Otherwise, we'll solve the error now. We'll right click on this OBS Studio, we'll click on run with graphic processor and we'll click on high performance graphics. So if it doesn't give you the output still, we'll close this again. Then we'll right click on it again and click on integrated graphics. So that must start sharing a screen. So the next step is we'll go to our YouTube channel. We'll click on this create button and we'll upload and we'll go live. So this must open you this window. Now on the left side you could see a stream option. So you should click on that and we'll fill the details for the video. So we'll give a title now. Checking YouTube live from OBS. And you could fill the other details as well. We'll list it public, we'll give a description. We'll give this. We can schedule it for later. We could upload the thumbnail and we'll click this. And we can, and then we'll click on this create stream. So in this page, you could see an option called stream key. So we'll just copy this by clicking this copy button. And now we can go to our OBS software. In the right bottom side, you could see option setting option. We'll click on that. We'll click on stream option here and we'll click on use stream key and we'll paste the key that we have copied. And in the service section, we'll click on this YouTube and then we'll click on OK and we'll start streaming by clicking this option. Now we'll go to YouTube and see. You could see your screen here in a while. You can see that your screen has started to share. Now we'll click on this go live button and our live session has started. And to end the session, we'll click on this end stream and we'll click on this end button. So that's it about sharing a screen live on YouTube. See you in the next video.